B did it. He made it to the very top of Hahn's Peak, and now we've got a 360 view. Check it out. Check it out. 10,839 feet. Oh, yeah. See? How about that? Chihuahua will travel. Can I say, here's a little watchtower where it was deteriorated in the early 50s, withdrawn from service. It was built in 1912, and then some nice Historic Corps and Rocky Mountain Youth Corps rebuilt this little place, right? So now we've got it again. This is over the tree line, so there's only scree here at the top. That is the Steamboat Lake of Steamboat Springs. Mr. B would like to be in the sun, he says. We got a good sun.
Clammy, y'all.